Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Acid Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Movement! Something new! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Wasn't nobody you knew.
I didn't know. The company never told us about this place.
There's more! Pivot to engage! pathogen chiggers. Lots of them. Let's ground this ship.
Try not to break anything, please.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here.
Guess the mutants don't like synths. Signal's closing!
Life. Big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfect. Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Thank you.
team. Get me a view on that hollow.
Mutants, watch both ends!
Mierda, Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own?
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
We got more pathogens! Clear them out!
Yeah. nothing damage.
The door encryption is complex. There are other grabbing synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to read.
Purple signal! Could be a stalker!
Rearming. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Is cracked. Perhaps another. Core stability confirmed. Stand by.
Below, heading to you.
Reconstructed Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow
the files from the synthetic, call this room Vitality Oven.
Bypassing damage.
Grow.
Great.
Idiomatically. energy capacitors. Access the control instrumentality. On the ceiling, the same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells. Ah, I see a 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Take out those other two.
Rearming. All right, 8 kits. I'll get those bastards for this.
Bone, protective, withdraw.
Shutdown imminent.
There, two more, to either side.
Yeah.
rebooting. Rebooting.
Grabbing ammo.
Buildup rate reduced to 16%. The final capacitor is in the center on the floor. Ship will fly again.
Co, set us down in that hangar. Fire team, prep for extract. Beers are on me.